These are two American tunes, both about Napoleon, about Bonaparte, because they hoped he would win, and they were having the revolution at the time, and hoped Bonaparte would win. And so the first tune is, they're both the same tune, but different versions. And the first one is a slow, kind of sad version of his demise and his retreat. You're reflective, it's a good one for reflective. And the second tune is a much more aggressive chaos of a retreat, where the fiddle player tries to imitate the sounds of the horses when they snort and stamp their hoofs and when they dart off into the distance. And but the fiddler's tuned here as Phil said, 3 Ds and an A, and there are many tunings for the fiddle. You don't hear so many kids using it today, but I grew up with that. There were 3 or 4 tunings. In Norway, there's maybe 20 different tunings for the fiddle. And they still use some in America, which went over there from here. And so this tune is kind of like the pipes. It's a drone. It's supposed to, I guess, sound like the pipes a bit. Thanks, you really helps me a lot. Thank you. She's got a fiver from her.
There's a silent fiver that goes from his left pocket to my right. If and vice versa, if one of us has to tell the other one how a tune starts. There was one tour we did in Scotland, that was up like £75. And then I had a hell of a night in the next. And we ended up level peg. So I could feel it. Whoa. I walked off stage with a limp, my right leg was still light.
Thank you.